will have revenge.
Have you folks been here before?
No, we haven't.
Great. Well, welcome everybody. My name is Muriel. I'll be your parking attendant for today. We are currently traveling back in time to the 1950s. Welcome to Hollywood Wolf Drive-In Movie Theater.
Yay!
Here's the second row for you.
Thank you.
Your car hop will be right out. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
No
problem.
Chili charbaoli. What about just a normal whale?
Got myself a milkshake. Oh my god.
Got you pumped. Can you stop it?
It's so thick. Oh my god, it's really good.
Did you get any?
A little bit.
I don't know.
So good, guys. So good. Yum. Dying. Right, sorry I look weird. I put my hoodie on. Because we just got out of like a really nice warm restaurant to like. I think it's probably like 14 degrees outside, so it just feels like a lot colder than it probably is. Ugh. So it's still like a completely clear sky. It's nighttime, obviously.
Oh my god, it's 13.
13, sorry, I was 1 degree off. My apologies. It's 13 degrees. Do not ask me what that is in Fahrenheit. You can Google it because I have to do that when all you Americans speak in your Fahrenheit speak. So, Google it. It's 13 degrees. Anyway, we've got to wait. I really want to see the Star Wars fireworks. And a lot of rides have closed at 7. Fantasmic's on now. We're going to go to the 9 o'clock show. Yes, a lot of rides closed at 7, but they look like they're going to reopen at 8:30 for extra magic hours, so now I'm torn. Our dinner sort of ran over, so it's like it might have been better to go to Fantasmic now, but oh well, we missed that. Now we're just going to wait for these Star Wars fireworks. I actually feel really tired. And part of me is like, is it even worth staying for extra magic hours? Do I have to see it's Fantasmic again?
Yeah.
But then another part of me is like, no, I like Fantasmic. All right, well, we're boring as bad shit right now, so that is correct terminology. I don't know if other countries use it, but we do. So I'm gonna stop filming myself. Next time you'll see me will hopefully be for the Star Wars fireworks. Yay! I'm so excited. And then I don't know what, probably run to Toy Story. Oh no, we've got Fantasmic.
Standards, checks, students, all of you. I know you can't
right. Bye. Bye.
Yeah.
and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Disney's Hollywood Studios and Symphony in the Stars, a galactic spectacular. Our celebration of the entire Star Wars saga. We now invite you to look up to the stars and recite with us that famous phrase that starts every great Star Wars adventure. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. boys and girls. Thank you for joining us for Symphony in the Stars, a galactic spectacular.
That was the greatest thing I have ever seen.
Mind blown.
I'm trying to figure out how we can come back here, like,
yeah, to see it again.
Oh my god.
Did I actually play racing?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Wow. I hope that video just did it justice. It wouldn't, but. Oh my god. I'm just speechless. I didn't even know how to explain that. I thought Wishes was good. Like, Wishes was good, but that was just epic.
Yeah.
Just because they time it so perfectly with the music and,
go in the air.
Guys, if you can get to Disney World by March, I think they can stop in March. Thank you. You need to get here. Yeah, I don't know how to explain it. That was the greatest thing in my whole entire life.
And the there were so many fireworks, the floor was shaking. Like,
my chest, you could feel it in your chest. What just happened? I didn't even know what just happened. I'm a bit devastated. I don't think we literally have another night we can get here to see it. I feel like I need to see it every night until we leave. And not film next time so I can take it all in. As good as it's a film, because I have it like forever, I just feel like I'm constantly looking down at the camera to check that I've still got everything in range, so. But oh my god, I don't even know what just happened. My mind is blown. My eyeballs are seeing bright lights. That was great. That was, yeah. Worth it. Worth standing out here in the cold for. Now, I don't know what we're doing. We're with the crowd who I'm assuming are leaving. Praying they're leaving. I mean, no. I'm sorry. Not. But yeah, I don't know where we're headed. We're going to look at the... Oh, see, we want to watch Fantasmic at 9. Do you reckon if we go to Toy Story Mania, though, and try and get in the queue first, we could still make it to Fantasmic?
What's the time?
What's this pass?
I reckon we could try. If we get in first, we're going to do that. We're going to try to go on Toy Story again, because that was a lot of fun. Only because Fantasmic's near the roller coaster and Tower of Terror, so we know we can probably cover those after Fantasmic, but Toy Story maybe not. So we're gonna head that way now. Okay, so we're at Fantasmic. We're up the back so we can try and get a quick escape out. Just left of center. We got a Coke and some glazed almonds because we all have way too many snack credits, so we really need to use that. Oh, it's eating Maleficent! But yeah, we really need to use them, so we just used two. I used these two and I still have three from the leftover days. They give us two on food. What? just finished Fantasmic. It was good, but I was more so just sitting there going, "Dead, I'm cold." Best part was when the fire lit up the water, yeah, and everyone would put their hands out to like warm up their hands. Oh. Now we're heading to Rock and Roller Coaster because it's absolutely only a 20-minute wait. And this is our first time riding it this trip, so there's that. Probably really won't be 20, I'm hoping it's only going to be like 10. Let us say 20 because I overestimate. So we're going there now. I can't film, so you will just see me on the other side. Catch ya! So, after Fantasmic, which was cold, we headed to Rock and Roller Coaster, which is really good. Then we went to Tower of Terror, and it was way better this time. I don't know if it's because I had eaten by now, like this morning I hadn't eaten yet, but I didn't feel anywhere near as sick, and it was so much fun.
1939. The Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star, a beacon for the show business elite. Until five people stepped through the door of an elevator and into a nightmare. Now that door has opened once again. For you.
And then we quickly had one last time on the Toy Story Midway Mania. And I got 121. I'm like, yeah! Second time!
Over 100,000 this time.
That was my goal, just to get over 100,000.
And I was beating her the whole time, except for the last two, like the second last round, I was 400 points in front. And then it was like the final round, and she like smashed me.
Skill, guys, skill. No, not really. I just go like crazy. Her accuracy is better, mine's just shit, but hey, it's all about the points of the accuracy, right? So now we're heading home. What's the time?
It's quarter to 11.
Quarter to 11. We are going to catch our bus and heading home to go to bed to come back here in the morning. Because we've got some fast passes here. Just so we can ride Tower of Terror again and stuff. Then we head to Epcot. So we have dinner there. And yes, then
we're gonna try Snack Around the World.
Yeah, I don't know how well that's gonna go because right now I think about food and I feel like vomiting, but we'll try. And then after that, we were thinking of going to Magic Kingdom only because it's open till 1. So hopefully there won't be many people there. Probably freezing like this. I might just take my beanie and my like gloves with me so I'm prepared, but I'm not gonna not take the opportunity to stay till 1 so like I can come here every year. So can't wait to go home and just go to bed. We'll get a solid probably 7 hours sleep hopefully, and yeah, back to the resort. Yeah, me too. Say bye, Hollywood Studios. See you in the morning. Welcome back to Port Orleans Riverside. I'm off to bed. Tomorrow's another day. Starting off in Hollywood Studios, going to Epcot, finishing in Magic. Might have a nap between then. But if not, well, you guys will all see me tomorrow. Or whenever I put this up in the future, in like 6 months' time from now. Or whenever. I hope you had a fun day. I know I did. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.